I think I can eat this small mushroom. Can't. Let's roast another one. Okay, do I already have three? Yes, I already have those. Three servings. Okay, now I can go to Edward and present him these roasted meat. Hello, Edward. Here it is. You're welcome. Brendan. Now we will go to Brendan. He's just a meter away. Look at him over there. It's Brendan. So he is just 20 meters away from Edward. Look at his house. It's very interesting. Now it's done. Dandelion wine. Now I think we can go to the shelter. So continue to my story. I was about to enroll myself in the 5th grade. I was 10 that time. And I felt so excited that after I saw a friend, a classmate, by the way, after I saw a classmate walking down the other side of the road, I called her but she didn't hear me, and I shouted her name but she didn't hear me yet. So I decided to cross and forgot that I wasn't a what kind of grass is this? And I forgot that I actually wasn't a an immortal, and I just got hit by the motorcycle and it was funny because I did not expect myself to be get hit by a motorcycle. And funny thing is, the driver who hit me was the brother of my father's friend, and I can still remember his face. And that was funny. Oh my god, I don't want to go there. I'm not afraid of the giant, but I don't want to spend my hours destroying my time just fighting those giants. I have a quarter feather, and a pine cone. Why did I say pine coin? I'm such an idiot. It's getting darker now, and I need to go back to the shelter, the other shelter. see. One of the things that I hate is when I'm overloaded. And can you see that sound of the fireworks? Yeah. People are probably so overjoyed at this moment as they witness the lights on. So you can see, I can see it from here. I really can see it from here. I still feel like I'm over there. You can see it from here. You can see the spark, the red and the green light. But I hate socialization, and I hate the public. Also, I am agoraphobic, so these things aren't my thing. So if I'm not there, I'm not present there, I won't regret. That's the sound of the fireworks. So people here are very leery, are very, really yuletide. You can see the spark. You can even see the smoke. I can see it over my window. It's already twilight. I need to get back to our shelter. See. I hate it. It's very loud. And it's over. And I feel overwhelmed. I think I don't like fireworks. Yeah. I really think. And that's queer, right? Most of human beings love fireworks, but I feel like I don't like it. I would rather watch marksmanship or gun shooting than this. I don't like fireworks. Yeah. I just realized it today, right now. See that? It's beautiful. The butterflies, they just sparked because I've returned. It hasn't stopped yet. I can see the smoke. It would only add to the air pollution, you know? The air pollution. I love Christmas more than any season, but this thing, it overwhelms me, you know? Matter with these enemies. Go away, enemy. It's really noisy here. Talk right now. I mean, how would you hear my voice? It's so noisy here. I can't even see the spark. It's very like the music good. So it's quiet now, but I think it's not yet done. It's not yet done. Now let's craft flooring. Is it here? Now it's already quiet. I wish it's done. Sometimes fireworks are like earthquakes, you know? They have this aftershock. I mean, they are not completely done, or they are not completely finished. You see, I need to this whole thing. I think I need to sleep. The fuck are those enemies? Okay, I'm sorry to curse, but they are just so annoying. What's the use of the tinkering bench? Let us see what we can craft. This cabinet now. Maybe I can place this cabinet here. It's a thunderstorm. I want it to be perfect with same distance and okay. And is this still? Wait, I'll not use it for now. Let's move this. Thank you. Let us see what we can craft. Stop, thunderstorm, stop. Okay, I think what we need to put in my house right now is the wooden flooring. I really hate this rain. It adds to the lagging of foam. The game, rather. Let's open the storage box. Put this within cabinet. This within cabinet should have these clothes. But I wouldn't put that. There yet. Okay, let's put the wooden floor in here. Nice. Stop, thunderstorm, please. Okay. It's starting to stop now. Oh my god, I think I have a superpower. It listens to me. I love this kind of design. This is powerful. Oh no. I think I need to move this. There. Let's build this. There. And there. And then we need to move that. Exactly like that. And that. And that, and I don't have woods anymore. I only have 2 woods left. let's demolish this. This one too. No. I'll decide later about that. This one. 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 And this one. This one. This one. And this one. Now we can build a flooring. Now I have 36 of them. That's how you manage your woods. Let's demolish this. Let's build demolish this. Let's build let's go demolish that. Done with my job. Okay. Let us see from the perspective. See, it's beautiful. It's like a Romblon mat. Wait, I'm hungry. Let's eat sweet first because that is how I eat in real life.
some raw meat.
And another honey. No. Okay, I can't consume that. Okay, I'm full.
I love the way it looks. This is a Yolanda type house. Let's open this. You can see it from here. My house is somewhat cool, but also not cool. Yeah, I think it looks something. Can we remove this? Let's try to remove this. So this. And also this. And we can put that. Little thing. Here. And maybe we can. It does over here. Over here, above. Let's zoom ourselves out first. Let's create that structure. That triangular thing. Let's try this.